Hello everybody, so today I will talk about tree math. The topic today is about the distance. And here is about the question. The shortest distance from the curve sy equals 8 to the origin is, we have A, B, C, D, E in here. So we need to put the point A in sy equal to A, and in here we put the y equal to s a divided to s, so we have the point A in here. This is about s, this is about y. We convert the y into a over s, and we know that we need to calculate all a, and we know all is about the 0 and 0, and that's why we have all a is about the distance should be like this. Here is about the formula of the distance OA. Now, we do first the derivative of this the function. Now we have the first derivative, and now we put first derivative equal to 0. So after we put about 2 square root number 2, we put back in this one to find the distance between OA, and this number is about the smallest distance OA. And now we know that the number 4 is the smallest distance between O and A, and the answer for the question in here is about A.